We're recording. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, a live reaction right here. We got King Bad News Barrett versus Broski Zack Ryder. Kicked in the midsection to start it off. Big right hand. Into the corner. Exploding out of the corner. Oh, look at Zack Ryder go. Back into the corner. Oh, gets the boots up, connected with the face. Off the second rope, jumps through. Off the ropes, he's on fire underneath the clothesline. Oh, the high knee tripping up Zack Ryder. Goes for the cover. One, two, kick out. Wade Barrett's keeping Broski down. Reverse chin lock. Is R-Truth going to interfere in this ring and like steal the crown? Or get some spiders or do something? Maybe. I don't know, I've been thinking interference in all these matches and not one has happened so far. Come on, Broski, fighting back to the midsection. Oh, high knee. Wade Barrett sends him off the ropes, stops. Oh, face plants. Back to the corner. This is all you now. Broski boot time, no. Oh, jumping up, getting knees to face. Off the second rope. Drop kick, missile drop kick. He's feeling it. Woo! Elbow smash into the corner. Now we're getting ready and set up for that Broski boot. Woo! 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 Broski boot! It could be over. Gonna go for that Rough Rider. Go for the Rough Rider, getting lifted over. Ooh, head first into the top turnbuckle. And there we go. That Royal Bull Hammer is getting wound up. Nails him. Lights out. It's over. One, two, three. If you guys want, drop an elbow on that subscribe button for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for watching.